Hello everyone. More Splatfest. Dark milk, white chocolate. White's winning. Dark's coming second. I'm on team dark and the milk is coming last. So let's get some dubs. I want to try colour straight away. And about other new DLC, I'm not even bloody surprised that it's Team Water. What did we expect? They're not just going to let all that content that they've, like, sunk thousands of hours into go to waste, but, yeah. I don't know. There's something about, it's like cold bleaching. Probably when it comes out, I'll make a couple of videos and maybe a lore breakdown. I haven't really been doing lore videos, even though, like, lore videos are... I really enjoy making them. I enjoy watching them and stuff. Like, I love Rassica's OG Mizoran, you know, with his lore, whatever. Just good stuff. And yeah, and then maybe I'll make some alternate lore. I really should. I have no excuse for not making one yet. There's so much information that we have, like, yeah. Yeah. We're small as shit. I got the second size and... Oh my gosh, bro. Go outside. Go outside, my god. Yeah. Yay, tricolor!
Oh, defending. Cause to be direct. Wait, what? I'm team dark chocolate. What is happening? Huh? What? That's dark chocolate. What? I like dark, not... okay. That's weird.
Ultra signal. Defend the ultra signal.
This map is definitely a lot better for tricolor. Man, tricolor was a time. It still is an experience and not a good one at that, but
no.
Good that we've got a tricolor as soon as we queued up.
No.
Leave me alone, you carbon roller.
Don't you dare try for the ultra signal. Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it. Don't even try, but oh no.
Shit, come on team. Come on dream team. Come on, we can do it.
No. Everyone just spray as much.
much as you can, forget all hope of peace and progress. No, come on. Fucking.
Great way to start a video, huh? So, yeah. Tricolor's still busted. still very busted. Yeah, just get the ultra signal and win straight away. But I gotta get fired up. Okay, I'm gonna do five still. Okay, now I'm just gonna. Okay, we've got to win this one. We've got to win it. Yay, you're defending. Let's go. Being a defender is not fun at all. And don't let anyone ever tell you anything different. I'm definitely not the same because I suck at the team. We gotta win this one and I'll end the video, okay? Okay.
Ooh. Come on, calm down, Bob. Calm down, Bob the Builder. Calm down. Easy, bro. Still winning. Yeah, as soon as I lose, the team starts to lose. Come on. I'm the glue that was holding this team together. Come on, just shoot, just shoot, just shoot at the ink on the ground. It's not that hard, everyone.
The ultra signal. Okay, good. Devastation of bow colorized. Working on that. I really want to get a good victory on this. Yeah, killed him right at the end. Perfect. Perfect, bro. Oh, God. Easy claps, easy claps. Good game, people. You played well, everyone. I'm gonna pre-order split. Tears of the Kingdom next week. I have some money that I've put aside for it. Oh yeah, they want. Oh yeah, you get it's different clout and tricolor and in normal Splatfest it's different ink. Maybe we'll just play one normal. I won't play one normal and come up. Well, thank you so much for watching, everyone. I don't know, sorry that I was a little bit pissed off in this video, you know, it happens. But, yeah, see you later, and I hope you have a good day, and make sure to like and subscribe. See ya.